Can you zoom? Hold on a second. Let me analyze a bit. Okay, my comments, okay?
Okay.
What I feel like.
Okay.
Lighting, good. There should not be too much of exposure because in Photoshop we are going to add exposure and brightness. Okay.
So okay.
This is perfect. There okay. not be too much of brightness. There not be too much of exposure because on okay. Photoshop we are going to add that.
Okay.
Shadow is little very soft.
Okay.
Is it okay with you? Then fine. Otherwise, I could be in your place. Then I would have. Hard a shadow little bit because you can control that with the size of the sun and that photons okay. if you okay. reduce that your shadow will come little hard
okay
like in bright daylight it is
okay
okay this is my first comment and another is the trees are coming really flat those are 3D trees no not 2D no
yeah 3D trees sir you are upset what you have given me
We have to do something with the trees and plants yeah. also coming little flat we have to do something with the plants
okay
other than that that's good
right
good and in your free time try to make wall lights and street lights over there
okay fine.
The boundary wall because on night scene we need some light sources
sure
so try to create that
sure
other than that it's good yeah nice yeah and this white line is too bright on the road the this, white line
yeah,
is too
white bright. Is too bright okay
too bright
That I will reduce it, sir.
Yeah, try to do that. Okay. Other than, okay, so in today's class, what I have planned.
Okay.
First of all, in lighting, we'll see the environment lighting, the trees, we will work on the trees, the plant and all. We'll see how we can make it look more 3D.
Okay.
And we also see the final render, the settings for the final render.
Fine.
And the passes.
Fine.
Okay, this is just a plan.
Okay.
Okay, so let's just start with the your props. Okay. Come to the max. You have saved this in history. History it is.
Yeah, I have saved it in the history.
Okay, fine. So let's come to the max file, your viewport.
Okay.
Come to perspective.
Okay.
Now, no, yeah, what we. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, fine. Now, let's take one tree as an example. Let's see the front one. The tree which is front. Yes, exactly. Yes.
Okay.
This one. Okay. Now, when sunlight is coming from toward the right side, no, my sun is toward the right side, no?
Okay.
Create a plain light over there.
Okay. The plain right, plain light I have to create here.
Yes. And that okay. should be the size of the tree only because the plain light will be focusing on giving light only to my this tree.
Okay, sir.
On that property if you know do it only include only this tree give the name of the tree select and just see what the name of the tree
okay.
or give this tree one right. tree two
three
like
three
that
three. Okay.
yeah same wise give the name of the plant or you can okay. group the plant because there are many
okay.
group the plant and give a name
fine sir.
And then we will apply individual plane light that will focusing only
my plant. In the group now.
Achha, which group? What are the other members are in the group?
I don't know. This is alone separate. It is group 17 it says.
Just this isolate. Just come out of isolation and just see who are the other members of the group. Okay. Okay.
It's not in the group, sir. I think it's not in the group.
Anyway, just give the name. Plant should be plant 1, 2, 3. Tree should be tree 1 and 2. There's so, only two trees. No.
Yes. This I will say plant 1.
Tree. Make it tree.
Oh, sorry, tree.
Tree 1. Yes. That is individual. The leaf and the branches that all are in a group.
Okay.
And that make complete tree. So that okay. is tree 1. And another one that is tree 2. Yeah, and bottom plants give the name.
Individually, what me to give or fully group it all of them?
Group it. You can group it.
I'll group all the plants.
Group all the plant. Yes. Yes. Plant. Just give plant. Yeah. Okay. Now it's time to create light for them.
Okay.
See the layer, which layer we are working on?
See, yesterday we created one layer, that is only for
Light,
the
light, no? Make sure light layer is activated. Just see.
Light layer, I think I have to create.
Yesterday we have created one layer, no? Light layer?
No, sir, we did not create. We created only one layer for plants, I believe.
No, no, light and camera, I remember.
Oh, yes, sir.
For camera and light, I think there is one layer is there. Just see, just off all the layer triangles. Triangles, just off the triangles. Reduce the size of the triangles. See, now light underscore one is there.
Ah, lighting, this is one is there.
Yeah, that is highlighted. Yeah, that is nice, 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 nice. Okay.
The lighting is there, yes. Yesterday we created lighting.
Okay, so we will continue with that.
With the lighting itself, right?
Itself, yes, correct.
So that all the lights is in one layer. Okay.
Now create, take a plain light and start creating plain.
And go to the front view, sir, and create.
Front view, yes, front view. Take help of this toolbar, video toolbar. It will be easy for you.
This toolbar, sir?
Yeah, there is a plain light on the top.
Yes. This one? Yes.
This one, yes.
Right, sir.
That will be the height of the tree. Yes, perfect. Yeah, you can give the name tree, the name of the light. Yes. Yeah, that's nice.
I will set tree light,
tree
one.
Light. Yeah, tree light. Yes.
Tree light, what time?
Yes, right.
I have to see where it is now. I have to rotate.
You have to rotate, yes. See the direction of sun where we have planned our sun to be, and accordingly rotate it.
It's in this direction.
Yes. Yes, correct.
Right. And we have to check the intensity, sir.
Intensity, yes. Make it 10.
Okay.
Color and all, we have to do something more with the properties. Color, little yellowish, don't give just white color. Change
okay.
A bit. Color, give a little yellow color. Little bit. Not much, little bit. Reduce. No. Less.
Okay.
Less. Oh, okay. Fine. And on property, come down to the property.
Invisible, where to make?
Option, yes. Invisible. Effect, reflection should be off.
Reflection. Peculiar?
That's okay.
Okay.
And extrude. Go to extrude. Extrude option is there, no?
Exclude, sir.
Yes.
Exclude
below only. Yes, extrude. Yes.
Okay.
You know this. I explain a bit about it.
You want me to exclude the light from the this one from
no,
the camera?
I want to include only the tree. Select the tree first. Tree.
Okay. 1 second.
You type the tree. Type first. Give a bracket. Bracket sign. Bracket sign.
Okay.
Open bracket.
Okay.
You know, not that one. This. Just simple click, not with the shift,
yeah.
But the simple bracket.
Open.
Open bracket.
Yes, sir.
Not that bracket.
Which one, sir?
Another. See my computer. I will help you a bit.
Yeah.
See my computer. Wait, I will share my computer.
Share the computer.
Yes. Share it now. Okay, over here now, if you suppose I create a light over here, open a file. Mm. Okay, suppose this is my scene.
Okay.
And I have created a light, suppose a plane light, maybe a front view. I have created a plane light, okay?
Yes.
Perspective Z. Okay, I go to property of light over here, option,
okay.
Extrude. Now, if I want it to include only some specific object,
okay,
I want to use this bracket, this one. You see the bracket?
Okay.
Or okay. I will type on words. If it is too small, let me.
It is too small, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. No problem. No problem. You see this bracket?
Okay. All right. Okay.
Just simple click on the bracket. No shift. You are doing this. No shift. Just simple okay. Click on open bracket. And oh. Type the name TRWE. This bracket is used for the group.
Now it's correct, sir.
Yeah, this bracket is used for the group object.
Now I can say tree one.
Take all the trees. Take both the tree. Because we can copy the light. Now we don't need to create light another time.
Okay.
Take both
so
the tree.
I'm taking both the trees.
Tree one and tree two.
This is second. This is, I don't know what is the second. Tree one, tree two is there.
Yeah, we have two trees now.
Okay, so I have to copy this both.
Both. Oh, no, you have selected multiple. Just tree 1 and tree 2. 1 second.
Ah, right, sir. Anyway, sir, I'll delete this.
Clear. There is option.
I will do individually, wait, sir. 1 second.
Do it.
I'll do individually.
No problem. No problem. No problem.
Yeah. Now it's done, sir.
Yeah. And on top, radio button. See, include is there? Include.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Perfect. Now it's looking perfect. Now, see both the selected this. Object on the list will get the light and nothing else will get the light. Okay,
okay.
Clear now?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Bottom is the okay. Press okay now.
Okay.
Yes, perfect.
So copy
perfect.
This and same apply for this light. This
for another, for another tree. Yes.
Copy this so that
yes.
The property remains same.
Yes, correct. You can make it instance. Yeah, perfect. Yes, perfect. Reduce the width of the light because I want some shadow should be there. If it is little width is little more, no? Yeah. Enough. Then we will not able to get the proper shadow. I need shadow also. Yes. See me in perspective view, no? Let me see in perspective view. Yes. Perfect. We need some shadow to be there.
Okay.
Light in some portion and some portion should be receive the shadow.
Fine.
Yes. Good.
And for the plant, sir?
For the plant also, try to create.
Okay, the same.
Oh, we can do, first take a test render for the tree as well. Only with the tree, let's take a test render for tree and then
okay.
We can continue with the plant.
Fine.
Save the file, come view, camera view and just
yes.
Take a test render.
Fine, sir.
Try to make proxy. Are these are proxies or
this tree, sir? No, it is not proxy, sir.
Yeah, I think that's why it's taking some time. You can do the area render.
I'll close this.
Cancel that. Open frame buffer, I'll tell you. Open frame buffer. Just double click on your history frame buffer. That the first image, the double click on the first image. You got this image, no?
Yeah,
now make an area. Make an area of the tree. Select tree only. Yeah, select. Now render. Test render. Yeah, okay, fine.
Oh,
okay, fine.
Interactive.
Yeah, interactive I was
expecting.
Right. So that we can change the intensity of the light because we have given a less value and
okay.
Slowly we will increase the value.
फाइन सर,
टू सी द ब्राइटनेस एंड द
चल
एक्सपोजर.
टू सेकेंड सर, टेक टू सेकेंड.
ओके ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम. This is just a lighting technique. If some porcelain or some props are not getting proper light or not
okay.
looking 3D, see the main concept is the all the objects should look 3D.
Yes, sir. Correct.
There must be some portion more brighter. There must be some portion more darker.
Okay.
If it is not happening with one light or two light, add few more lights.
Okay, sir.
And with the help of extrude and include, use those options to focus only on that specific prop. That
right,
is
sir.
Only the concept. Now you see, you can see some bright areas and some dark areas still coming, no?
Yes, sir.
You see the light leaves?
Yes, sir. Sir, I can see that.
Yeah. Now you have to increase the brightness value, the light intensity, so
right,
that it will be more prominent.
Right, sir. I'll cancel this.
Yes, here we have given the name. It will be easy for us.
It is tree.
Yeah,
so
make it 20. Yes.
So what I'll do is I'll do first interactive.
Yes. For both the three, this is tree one.
This is tree one, sir.
Yeah. Bottom one.
Both are 20, sir. No?
Achha, okay, right. Tree 2. I see the name tree 2. Where is tree 1 now?
Right, okay, here,
okay, okay, fine. Tree is both in one layer only. Try to increase the multiplier to see the maximum exposure that our tree leaves can get and then reduce it.
So, multiplier in our sun. Not light.
Light. In case, just light multiplier. Increase the light
multiplier. It is about 20. Shall I give around the
double it.
40.
We see the maximum limit. How much is the max? What is the maximum limit? And then we can come down a bit. Let it render a bit. The branches of the tree is coming dark. This
okay.
soon will come down. This one should be some light over there.
Okay.
Increase the light a bit.
50?
Yes. We can do one more thing on our color correction on there. You see hue and saturation, we have not
yes.
changes anything. No?
We have not done anything.
We try to increase the saturation as well. The leaves that are coming little darker now, that will be improved. It will improve the leaves a bit more.
Okay, sir. I will take
increase the saturation value. Yeah, increase it more. Yeah, enough. Keep it this for now.
Okay.
We will see in final render setting.
Fine, sir.
Yep. Stop render and see the another tree. Stop the render. Yeah. Now check the another tree. Now it's looking much better, no?
Yes, sir.
Now check the another tree. Good, 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 good. R3 is looking nice. Okay,
So
now
this area
time.
we can see, feel that light is falling.
Yes, perfect, perfect. Let's make it look more
That
3D.
makes more 3D. Yes.
Yes, exactly.
And this side also, we can see that the sunlight wherever, we can see the difference of color and as well as the feel
What
of
I
the
think
tree.
now, yeah, what I think now, second light is looking more, getting more lights. I think first tree also should get more lights.
Okay.
You either you can increase the width of the plane a bit more,
Yeah, I
or
can increase.
adjust this direction. Try to
Okay.
do that, or increase the width a bit more, or adjust the direction. Little bit of change direction, or just increase the width. Yeah. Okay. Fine. 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 No, it's okay. That's okay, no problem. Now focus on the plant. No need of taking test render again. That's okay.
Okay. Now,
Now,
again, I'll select all the plants.
yes. Now same steps. Go to perspective view. You on camera view. Go to perspective view. Yes, and yeah, yes. You can select. You can make the copy of that light only. That plane light only. Yep. Make a copy of that plane light. Yes.
Copy and paste.
Copy and change the name. Yeah. Maybe plant give plant light. Okay. Now on that light you have to only change the include extrude. Now this would be include plant, not the tree.
Okay. Now where you have to focus, we'll see later, sir. Include.
Clear. There is a clear button over here, below, bottom. Come to little bottom, right side, bottom. Little left.
Clear.
Clear that.
Okay.
Yeah. Now create new list. Plants. No. You
That's
can
fine.
type the bracket. And then P type P. C
Plant.
pl yeah. Plant.
Okay.
Yes. Good. Okay. Okay. Now
okay.
just okay. Yes. Now this will focus on plant.
Now let where do we have to focus on? Should I bring it to the huh?
Yes. Now change the position where it should be. Direction is okay. Direction is okay. Just the
So
position.
It should be like this, I think.
You need 2-3 lights and you if
Okay.
I think you need to increase the width of the light size, width and height, because
Okay.
it has to cover a bigger area.
Correct. So
Go
with
to
the
perspective.
elements.
Go to perspective. It will be helpful. Go to perspective. See the width. Height is good. Height is good. Only the width you need to change so that it cover a bigger area.
Okay, sir.
Make 2-3 lights.
Yeah.
Yes. As needed, as you
Change the
need to
direction,
make.
sir. Change the direction.
Yeah, if you need, you change the direction a bit. Yeah, if you need, just change the direction a bit. It's upon you. Or in final render also, we can make a change. Just do it whatever direction you needed, you wish, and we can see in final render also. Yeah, make it instant, easy for you to make the change.
Change the direction.
Yes.
You are done with this, sir.
Okay, fine. Let's take a test render. You need to take 2-3 test renders.
Okay.
The light.
It is too much, I think. It's got to the building.
Yeah, you have to do something with that. Or make a copy of that light. You have just a single light.
Okay, sir.
The size is reduced for all the lights. Control
So
Z.
that.
Control it. Just make a copy of that one single light. Make a copy there. And just change the size of one single light. Yes, copy. Yes, perfect. You delete that. Yes, perfect. Take a test and
I'll take care.
Take a small area, small patch, anywhere.
This is too bright, I think. We should reduce the intensity, sir.
Yes, yes, yes. Zoom a bit. Zoom. Zoom and see. Yes, zoom and see the brightness and all. There must be some dark area as well. It's
yeah.
Not like everything should be bright, everything should be perfectly visible. It should not be like that. Some areas would be
okay.
Darker, some areas
fine.
Would be getting lesser lights. That will make look more natural. I think this is enough for test render. We can
yes,
see more.
I have said 10. I have kept as
yes,
10 now.
Yes, yes, that is enough. That is
that
enough.
Should be enough, I think.
That should be enough, yes.
So overall rendering, I think we give some effect.
Yes, yes. Take a complete render. Yeah, take a complete
okay.
Render. Tree 2 is getting more mark. Tree 1 is still, I think you need to
still
do something. Tree 1.
Something with that, yeah.
You see Tree 2 how it's coming? It look more natural.
Yes.
Only thing you have to play with the plane light there in front of Tree 1.
Okay.
And it should look like Tree 2.
Okay.
Just let it come, let it come.
Let it get over.
Yes,
we'll
yes.
See what adjustment we can do with.
Yes, yes, yes. Let it come and we can save in history and then we can make more changes.
Right.
Let it clear a bit.
Yeah, the plants are looking too bright, sir. I think we should reduce the intensity.
Yes, yes, yes. Just reduce the intensity. Or you can change the this thing, the distance of the light.
Okay.
Make it little away from plant. If these things are too close to object, then also it look brighter.
Okay.
If it's help you by making it away from the plant.
Okay.
Try to do that. Otherwise,
okay.
Change the
intensity. So I'll close this
just
now.
Save it. Stop it. Stop that.
Okay.
Yes, and then save on history.
Okay.
Only the first tree you need to take care of.
Okay.
The more area you see the from here, at least half of the tree should get a light.
Yes. But there's no light here.
Yeah, that portion should get light. You made little bit change the direction of your plane light.
Fine, sir.
That will help you.
Fine, sir.
And plants, just take care of plants.
Right.
Yes.
Perfect.
Okay.
Oh, I think light something is.
I think maybe it is removed some.
It is
okay. Okay, no problem. Yes. Nice.
So, ट्राई डाउ सर.
या टेक टेक सरेंडर, टेक अ पैच रेंडर नॉट अ कंप्लीट. यू डिड
स्टॉप इट.
कंप्लीट.
यस
स्टॉप
शुड
स्टॉप
स्टॉप इट सर.
स्टॉप 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 स्टॉप. जस्ट डबल क्लिक ऑन द यस द फर्स्ट हिस्ट्री. जस्ट डबल क्लिक ऑन द फर्स्ट हिस्ट्री. हिस्ट्री हिस्ट्री फर्स्ट वन डबल क्लिक.
यस सर.
या नॉट नॉट टेक अ रीजन. मार्क द
रीजन.
इट्स
ऑलरेडी इन द रीजन सर. इट्स ऑलरेडी इन द रीजन.
कंप्लीट. ओके फाइन 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 फाइन. टेक टेक सरेंडर. Nice, nice.
Yeah, not it found.
It is reduced. Yes, yes. Looking more lively, more like things are clear there.
Okay.
The flowers are looking more proper now. Yeah, we need to take care of passes as well.
Yeah, something has happened. Like
no problem, no problem. It's okay. It's okay. You happy with the lighting? No. This is
yes,
there
sir,
no
sir.
Plants. Yes, stop it. Yeah, no problem. Stop it. Now make another reason for the this tree. Tree also left, no? It's coming nice actually. Tree is coming nice.
Now you can see the light.
Yes, yes, tree is coming nice, nice, proper, proper. Looking more 3D.
Yes. Should we decrease the intensity
brightness
of the
here?
Yeah.
Now it's coming proper. Now
I
the direction is coming proper. Only brightness you need to reduce a bit. Getting more light than your block.
Correct. Yeah, now it is covered,
nice,
sir.
Nice, nice, nice.
Now it looks natural.
Yes, perfect, perfect.
We'll take an overall rendering, sir. One
overall, yes, 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 exactly. Take overall render, and we need to do the passes and then final render.
Right.
I think for test render, this is enough. We will work with the passes,
okay,
and then we'll take a final render. For final render also, don't take final render all at a time. Take a small patches.
Okay.
For final render also, make a small patches for the tree. Some patches for small planters over there. Some patches, some areas of your block.
Okay.
And see the light and shadow and the quality.
Okay.
Accordingly, change. We will do that. Just
right, sir.
Let's complete this. We'll do that. And I think in weekends you got a nice job then.
Yeah, I can practice.
Yes, yes, you practice a lot. Try to delete all the, once you are confident, try to delete all the lights and do from scratch. It will
sure,
make
right.
you more confidence.
Sure, sure, sure.
Yes.
I think overall the feel is good now.
Yes, stop and save. Yes. Actually, it is looking more natural. The
yes.
front portion getting more lights, the back trees getting lesser light, the back plants are getting lesser lights. Let's
yes,
make
sir.
It more natural.
Yes, sir.
Let's come to render setting. Let's do some final settings now. Yes. This is okay. It's fine. I'm happy with the result.
I'll save one.
Yeah, save it. Save it. Save it. Save with a different name, no? And it always.
Yes, sir.
No, make a copy.
I'll do that, sir. I generally make it save as I give, more of.
Yeah, save with a multiple copies. It will be safer. You'll
yes.
be on safer side.
Yes, sir. Even if it gets corrupted, the other file will be there for us.
Yes, yes. And always I make not only save on my hard disk, but also I save on my like USB, my pen drive also.
Yes,
if
yes.
I'm working on some very urgent project, because
yes.
you never know when what
you
happens.
Know what happens. Yes, correct. We should have multiple
so,
savings.
Yes, yes, yes. If there's some very urgent projects, I don't take risk.
Yes.
I save on my pen drive also.
Correct, correct.
Okay,
sir,
first
now.
Of all, yeah, first size, make it minimum 2K. What is your this is render capacity? Is it good or it is okay? Okay,
sir, it is okay, not bad. I am using graphics card. My system is having my only my graphics card is less configured. Otherwise, the system is good for me.
Okay, do one thing, make 2K for now, and at night
good.
Just change it 4K because all the exterior, because the things a little far, no.
Okay.
So 3K or 4K I always recommend,
So 3K
but
I'll take it, sir.
3K, yeah, 3K, take 3K, but don't take 3000. It's 2048 plus 1024. Yeah,
Sir,
1024.
1024 into 3.
Yes. Yeah, exactly. 1024 into 3. Take that. 1024 into 3.
3072.
Yes, 3072. It will help your system also to calculate. That's why we
Okay,
should
sir.
take like that.
Right, sir. Now this is done. Next
This
we
is
go to
done.
Vray.
Vray, yes, Vray. Vray,
Frame
yes.
buffer we had to add something.
Nothing, nothing. No setting for
Channel,
frame buffer.
nothing. Separate channel, okay.
Achha, you use separate channel and all.
So I
Automatically
don't.
save. Yeah, it's okay. No problem, no problem. No problem. That's okay. Fine.
Okay. So global switches, anything, sir?
Nothing, nothing, nothing. Displacement on all you had sa saved the settings, no? Vray
Which one, sir?
displacement for road you have used.
For road, I set the setting. I have
Okay.
given the displacement in that.
Okay,
Here,
perfect.
we had to global setting. For displacement, we have to.
No, we don't change anything. Displacement on,
Displacement is on, right?
that
Correct.
is on. That is
That's it.
enough.
Okay, sir.
That is enough.
Okay.
And
Then.
yeah, change bucket to this. No, bucket is okay. Bucket is fine. Bucket is fine. And here, okay. Minimum and maximum, there should be much difference. Now, right now, make it 1 and 24. The more the difference, the more clear result you will get.
Okay, so
And
minimum
noise.
subdivision is 1 and the maximum subdivision is 24.
Yeah.
And
That
the bucket.
also, yeah, that also less. Noise
Okay.
threshold 0.01 is okay.
Okay. And the bucket width, sir?
That is fine. That is fine. That is default only. That will no need to
Right,
change.
sir. Okay.
Okay. Image filter,
Control
cat
room.
mul. Yeah.
Control
Perfect.
room.
Perfect. Perfect. Good.
Okay.
Good.
Global
Global.
subdivision.
No change. No change. Nothing.
Environment,
Environment.
we're not touching anything. Color
No.
mapping.
Color mapping. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Exponential.
Yeah. Nothing. That will be default. Not need because already we have done CC there.
Okay.
No need of change.
Camera, sir?
Auto white balance is okay. That is enough.
Okay.
Come to GI.
GI.
Yes.
Redundance map.
Radiance map, we will take medium.
Medium.
Yeah, and here 4030 is fine. That's fine.
Okay.
And come little below.
Light cache.
Light cache, make it 1500. 1500 to 2000 for final one. First take 1500. If it if you're not taking much time, you can go for 2000 also.
Right, sir. And I want to ask you one thing, sir. This one, Redence map, ambient occlusion.
No. We will not take. We take a different. We take a extra texture on passes.
Except, so I will close this.
Close that. Close that.
Okay.
Because this ambient occlusion will be included on your file.
Okay.
That cannot be removed.
Okay.
So it's
So we'll take
better.
extra text as a ambient
Yes.
occlusion.
We take extra text on render passes so that we can control that.
Fine, sir. And
Because most of the clients say that line should not be there. That line should be more darker. So it's
okay.
better to take extra passes so that easily we can control that.
Okay. And dynamic memory limit, sir?
No, 0 0. Let them to
0 4.
calculate. Zero
Okay.
zero.
So render passes will come to.
Passes. Yes. Go to add. I will tell you what I used to have.
Okay, you can tell me this, sir.
Yeah. First take alpha.
Alpha.
Vray alpha.
Okay.
And then a denoiser. Vray
It's already been taken, sir.
denoiser. Denoiser is there. Then extra texture.
Extra
Vray
step.
extra texture.
Okay.
Global illumination.
Okay.
Vray lighting.
Okay.
Light mix we do after this, huh? We will not take light mix
That is
for
only for the
now.
brute force, no?
Brute force, yes, that is a brute force.
Yes, only for that, sir. Okay.
Okay, we take
But we can take
afterward.
right where light select.
Light select will work on this. I
It will work,
enable.
definitely it will work, sir. Definitely it will work.
Okay, then take.
Because we'll have control on the lights now. Each individual light, no, we will have control. We can increase or decrease.
Okay. I have never tried
This is
light select.
very easy, sir. This is better
Then
for.
you tell me about
Yeah,
this,
I will tell you how
okay?
to, but we have to see the setting for that. Okay. And
Okay, fine. Light material,
Vray
material ID.
material
Material
ID
ID,
we
yes.
have to take.
come down a bit,
reflections,
and then reflection, reflection take
reflection,
first
refraction,
there is very object ID, so take all the IDs.
फिर ऑब्जेक्ट आईडी,
Yes,
ओके, रेंडर
reflection, reflection you had to render ID also.
आईडी फिर वीरे वायर कलर,
Y color also, and there is rendered above you go, little bit above, yeah, just below the refraction, video refraction, render ID is there.
रेंडर आईडी, सो दिस इज रेंडर, ऑब्जेक्ट आईडी इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड,
Okay, then leave it,
ओके.
and then come down a bit. Wait, hold. Specular, video specular.
ओके
Video total lighting, take below specular, there is video total lighting.
वेरी टोटल लाइटिंग,
Come below, let that in, okay na, that is the end na.
दैट्स एंड सर, दैट्स एंड,
Okay, fine, this much only,
यू
this much
कैन सी
only.
हियर सर व्हाट आई डन, डिनोइजर इज देयर,
Denoiser, okay,
अल्फा एक्स्ट्रा
alpha,
टेक्सचर,
extra texture.
ग्लोबल इल्यूमिनेशन, वीरे लाइटिंग, वीरे लाइट सेलेक्ट, वीरे मटेरियल आईडी, वीरे रिफ्लेक्शन रिफ्रैक्शन, वीरे रेंडर आईडी,
specular,
स्पेक्युलर,
total
वीरे
ID.
टोटल लाइटिंग एंड वीरे वाइट कलर,
Fine. Now you have to do something with the extra texture
यस सर,
and this thing, light select.
यस सर, आई विल डू दैट, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू गिव द मैप टू दैट डॉट मैप,
Yes, that map apply.
हाउ मच शुड आई शेयर, टू,
Yeah, give it two. Two, two.
ओके दिस डन,
Make it 16, this subdivision on dot map, now come below, there is subdivision 3.
यस
Yeah,
सबडिविजन ठीक है,
16, it will little increase the this thing, the quality.
क्वालिटी 16,
Yes, 16.
एनीथिंग एल्स सर,
No, no, only, and the black and white should not be that much of black and white.
ओके
Black, so little bit reduce the blackness. Enough, 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 enough. Okay. And white also should not be too much white. Little bit. Okay, fine, that's okay, fine.
ओके सो दिस इज डन,
दिस इज डन, यस.
ओके
एंड
नाउ
देन,
आई विल कम टू मटेरियल आईडी, मटेरियल आईडी नो, यस
नो,
मटेरियल आईडी, बट दिस शुड बी कलर,
ओके, मटेरियल
कलर,
आईडी,
यस बिकॉज व्हाट आर द कलर, नो आई कैन गिव द मटेरियल आईडी टू दैट, 1 2 3 4,
हाउ यू डू दैट, आई हैव नॉट डन
यू आर
दिस,
नॉट डन सर, सी मटेरियल आईडी, वंस यू सेलेक्ट द कलर,
ओके.
ओके we should go to the material editor,
Okay,
now slate materials, so these are the materials we have been applied, we have applied in the
yeah.
our
On project.
our project, okay.
Yeah, okay,
now for example say walls, I'll take, so this is white color which we have applied for this, you can see the white color, sir,
right,
for that what I do is I give a ID to that one.
Okay,
okay
fine.
Now walls, I'll give a ID to that as a 2.
Okay.
And this is not there. And for the doors, 3.
Okay.
And the brass material, 4. This is for the one more door, 5.
So that 15 is the maximum, we can go
yeah
beyond 15.
maximum, no, 15 again we have to take one more material ID, or we can take this one, there's one more option called this one, multi-mat element, we can take
multi-mat element,
multi-mat element, it's very accurate for the walls, for the things and all, we can take that also,
okay.
One.
Okay.
From 7. My system, I think I have to change the graphic card, sir.
Actually, this computer, the max mode depend upon CPU and RAM.
CPU RAM is good for me, good for mine.
Graphic card only help on when you render the this thing, no?
Okay.
The clarity and the perfection, it will help you on that,
okay,
at the time of render, while working CPU and RAM will take care,
okay sir,
that will be more responsible, CPU and RAM.
I
okay,
just, I'm just giving some value, sir. We'll finish it up this. Okay.
Yeah, you do that later on also. Yes, I understand. Understood.
Well, what, so that it will help in our rendering.
Okay.
I think that's done, sir.
Okay, that's
that's
done.
fine.
Okay.
One granite material, we have used it for that for the elevation. We have used one granite, sir. I'll
I
have to see that. This is the beginning, I think. This is one.
pick that from
Yeah,
your
sir.
scene.
Yes, sir.
Got it, no?
That's all, sir. It's been given now. Everything has been set now.
Okay.
Okay. This material and light select. We're talking about light selection, sir.
Light
Shall we do
select,
that?
Do the light select.
But before light select, what I have to do is, I have to put all this in the layer.
Okay. Already
and
lights are in the layer.
No, sir. Separate layers we have to create. I have to create.
Means all lights would be in separate layers.
Different layers and different naming. For example, say if I'm taking these two lights, no. So this it should be in the different layer.
Okay.
After that. Yeah, I think it's a different layer, sir. No.
Yes. You just did that.
Add to that. So this is in one layer, sir. No.
Okay.
Now. Very light select. Now it's in the layer. I'll take the layer. I will add the layer. It's all in the so light tree here. This is in the layer.
Correct.
So it's come here.
Okay.
Now what will have? Now this will have a separate channel now.
Okay, fine.
So
fine.
I can increase the exposure or decrease that exposure. So I think only for this we'll take it. This is looks natural. This. Only
okay.
for this to look.
Okay, fine.
Now everything is set, I think. I'll take one render, sir.
Yeah, take it. Take a small patch render. Or you take complete render.
Yes.
Because it will take a lots of time.
Correct, I'll disconnect. I'll cancel it.
Yeah, take a small reason and then you can.
Where should I sit? Should I
yes,
take this
yeah.
one?
Yes.
This much?
This much. Yeah, enough. Yeah.
Because we need to see the tree also, no?
Yes. That's enough.
Sir, have you seen that? You have seen that, no, sir. I sent an image. That road one, the road, curved road.
Yes.
Sir, that works on X-Form, sir. I just got an idea how to do that. And we can apply the material for the pavements also. The material will be arranged according to the path.
Just let me know. Actually, I was planning to ask you how you did that.
So that I
can see you doing, then it will be more easy for me to
yeah,
understand.
No. It is very easy, sir.
Okay.
Because why I was curious was, see, even in the interior, sir, okay, when we are making a flooring, if I have a certain pattern, okay, see some pattern, some patch of pattern I have to give that particular, if client insists to ask me to put that, include that pattern in that, so this will help me.
Okay.
Some borders we create in the flooring, right?
You do in front of me, and then I'll be able to.
Yes, I will do it.
Do it later on. It's not today. Maybe on Monday or some other day.
I will do it, sir. I even applied for the material, even the payment also. The payment materials have been arranged very perfectly.
Okay.
It takes that shape of that the payment. Yes.
Okay. 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 I think for that light X form, it should be a final render, or it work with the test render also.
It works with the test render, sir. No, it is after application. The material will be visible. It will be visible for us.
It will not be visible, you know.
It will be visible. Without taking the test rendering also, it will be visible how the shape it is taken, how the road has come. Everything it will be visible. Shaded material.
Right side, you get some options to control the lights, no? Or their property over there, where there is RGB. Right side, there you get that some option where you can control the light, this thing, light select one.
That is light mix, sir. That is light mix.
Then light select, it's a separate render pass.
Yes, this is separate render pass, sir.
You cannot control over here.
No, we cannot control here. It is a separate render pass. We'll get a pass here. So this pass we can control in Photoshop. We can control the exposure and
Okay, fine.
Okay, we can control whether you want more, give more exposure. You want to reduce, you can less reduce the cut.
Okay.